He's a bigger hitter than Djokovic, isn't he? Particularly on the forehand. So that will help too. He'll be able to hit through the wind.
Wind, nor does Djokovic. But as I say, yesterday, he took it upon himself to act very and play very professionally.